He was keeping his himself together, and his lawyer did most of the talking. But I'm sure that he's got a lot on his mind right now with what he's facing.